My name is Cynthia Vanessa Flores. I'm from Southern California. I grew up in the San Fernando Valley. I graduated from Verdugo Hills High School. I have very similar origins and backgrounds as many of the CI students, and I know what it takes for a student like me to succeed, and I want to offer my services to those students. I started as an undecided major, and I decided that teaching is it's a pretty good career, I thought. So I was discovered as a mathematician and had some very strong mentoring, advising, and encouragement to pursue a graduate career in mathematics and to pursue a research career in mathematics. Being a math major means that you are going into the number one most employable career in the nation, according to the Wall Street Journal. Students are going to enjoy the close interactions with the professors and the many research opportunities that are available to students that prepare them for industry jobs, banking jobs, jobs in animation, of course, careers in education and teaching. If you want to be inspired, come talk to our CI faculty, especially in the math program, and we'll help you point to the right direction.